Strike team has reached the facility.
How's your
suit? He's bringing the the cereal.
I told you this was the place we were.
He just
get your
suit.
Team inside. I will provide overwatch.
Oh, he's having cereal.
Strike team, Zykov is mission priority one. Get to him before Omega. Bring him home.
Social brought the shotgun, I brought the C-58.
Cannot say I'm surprised. Soviet-made garbage.
Hip kid!
With the ray gun buddies.
Wait, stop killing. Do we want to, like...
No.
Proceed? Not proceed.
Well, we can kill him while we're waiting. He doesn't... He brings up the
yeah,
round regardless.
It doesn't matter if you... kill or not.
Alright, portal's open.
Requiem, how nice of you to join us. Just in time to witness us achieve greatness.
You know, just because we're doing the Easter egg, I'm not going to be bringing the grenade launcher with me.
Then we're coming for you.
What? Not. Oh my god, who is this man?
I'm bringing the C-58.
I'm bringing in the M16 for that armor.
I'm bringing it in because it's the Wraith thing and
open
it has
door.
The poison thing on it.
Open door! Open door! Open door!
Door is open. Door is open.
Open other door. Open door, bitch. Threat neutralized.
Glad you're here to witness Find my
parts.
Crowning achievement.
Find parts.
Certainly not about to let you ruin this moment.
Beck and Kravchenko are
Shut
in
up,
observation
you
tower.
Dumb bitch.
Find a way to them.
Wow, that's not good.
Capturing Zykov will deliver a crushing blow to Omega. You must not fail.
Nick, we must not fail. Nope. Nick, I don't know if you know this, but we can't fail. Alright, nope. If we fail, then that's it. That's it.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yep.
We're done.
Yep.
Forsaken eats the world like a man eats chocolate.
Frank.
Oh, I don't think I should have eaten this.
Open door. Open door.
You don't get to say that.
Open door.
Don't shut up. Stop copying. Stop copying me, you bitch!
Open door.
Alright, that's it.
I don't have enough.
I don't wanna play. Ooh, look, soda. I would like a bubble orange. Oh wait, volcanic soda. Dr. Grape? Ah, oh, shit. So many good options. What the fuck is that?
Volcanic soda.
Oh, diet cola. I want diet. Fuck off. I'm trying to get diet soda here. I'm trying to lose weight, bitch.
You know, diet soda is worse for you, right?
Is it really?
Yeah.
Are we really gonna have this controversy on our hands now?
It is worse for you, but this it's
Why?
Less calories.
The stopping more than just Omega.
The chemicals that they use to make it a diet soda rather than more
bad
or corrosive, I guess. I was trying to come up with like fancy like vocabulary words, so it's just blanking on it.
Wow, the more you know.
There should be parts somewhere that can repair it. Russia's future begins.
Guys, I just hit a death barrier.
Dude, I did the same thing last night.
Subterranean level is still under lockdown.
Open door. Open door.
We don't. None of us have enough.
Open door.
I haven't even got there yet.
Open door.
Open door.
Open door. Open door.
Zombie!
This kind of feels like like a room from like 5 were classified.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Open door. Open door. He's breaking a thing somewhere.
You were late. You late son of a bitch. Alright guys, here's the plan. We're gonna go team up with Kravchenkov and we're gonna be like, wow! We're gonna kill that man.
We have the ray gun shotgun, we got the ray gun ray gun.
We got the dark rifle. Ether shotgun gun. And, you can't load it. Oh wait, we have to load it from underneath. Wow! Look at this! Iteration that excites! Nissan Ultima! Die. Ooh, I can open door. No, I can't. Never mind.
Okay.
Kick can open door. Yeah, let's go open door. Yay, open door.
Yay.
I will be buying PhD though, just for this slide.
There's no way I'm gonna let you ruin my
puppy! Hi, puppy! You bitch fucking flea bag!
Ow!
Get him! Kill him! Kill him faster!
Get after the
you such a bitch! Stop trying to kill my friend! Guys, he owes me big time. Where the fuck am I? Where the hell? What?
What happened?
What?
Nothing. Never mind.
Alright. Watch it. I'm gonna go ahead.
No, don't push the button.
Watch it.
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, Batman. Oh, down here counts too. Cool.
Alright, you get down there, I'll get up here.
Yeah.
Social, you're learning how to get the free one?
I'm dead neutralized.
Maybe.
Stuck. Come on, buddy. You can cross the bridge. Come on. You can do it. Come on.
Bro, I only got common out of that.
Yeah, same.
No, I got rare, ha! Last second.
Oh, zombie.
Go activate the other one.
Okay.
Well, I'm going. Is what I'm saying. Oh, it's, yes, we made.
It's on the other side. No.
You can.
Hey, I'm on the other side.
You can. Hey, look at that. Zip line.
I know. Pass. I don't want to though. I wanted to be on the side I was on.
Okay. Bro, records and CDs? Bro, look at the stereo! It's so high quality, man! Oh my god, I would love this in my house! Bro, do you know how much this thing costs? It costs like 69 cents! That's so expensive!
The murdering. The murder. The murmur.
Ooh, a frag grenade. Bomb away.
The murmur. That's what the band's called. Don't stop pretending. The murmur.
Hey, baby. How you doing? Hey, get off my woman! We're in the zombie apocalypse. How about after this? After we're done here, take you out sometime. What for
a mannequin?
This is my this is my girlfriend you're talking about.
Will Smith from I Am Legend.
She has a son.
So that's my stepson. That's right. I legally adopted him. So suck my dick. Just kidding.
Child support?
That's only for my wife.
Are you paying child support?
Oh, fuck no. Oh, my child.
Oh, fuck.
I'm getting home storage.
It's an Intel trial as well.
I love Intel.
Ooh, the box is here. Up here.
You know what? I can do it, Intel. I can learn the main story.
The amp.
Yeah.
Too bad. I don't want to read.
Most of it's just audio logs. You just have to listen.
I don't want to listen. I'm a visual learner. What you gonna get? Bro! Oh, bro! That's just such a good gun. What else you gonna get?
FFAR.
Bro! Oh, that's such a good gun. What are you gonna get? That's not a good gun. What are you gonna get? Bro, that's such a good gun. What are you gonna get? What are you gonna get?
Oh, bro!
That's the best gun! Best gun in the game!
I'm on an epic.
Same.
You're an epic. I'm on a rare. So, suck my dick. That's right. I'm better.
Killed zombies from a higher elevation. Okay. Well, I have the high ground.
Yeah, but zombies aren't gonna spawn in there when you're going.
Oh god.
Not even gonna realize what I just said.
Firebox?
Yeah.
It's not a firebox, it's the mystery box. Dumb
no,
bitch.
No. It's a combination of fire, sail, and box. It's a firebox.
You're a bitch. Put a coin.
I have an arcade token.
I'm gonna go play in the arcade! Here I go! I'm gonna go play the Ryzen Rock.
You know there's a World at War machine in there too.
Yeah, I already.
I'm
got
aware.
I already got the coin card to play like all the three games.
Did they give you anything for playing?
Uh oh.
I mean, they gave me like freaking not gave me a salvage. The RC car one gave me points, and the Dragon's Drop gives you like a golden chest if you fill it up.
Ooh, definitely gonna play them then. Ooh, that's a smooth reload.
You know, I wish I would have gotten more ammo, but I didn't.
Ooh, big pumper's coming. Legendary, let's go. Okay, bye.
Bye. Hey, Legendary, I'm coming with you.
They're losing.
Fuck. Repel. I'm out of here. No, I don't want your stupid MAC-10.
Oh, the car.
Hey, we both got screwed. You gonna buy another challenge?
Yeah.
Kill zombies with equipment. Oh gosh, dang. Where's the table?
Simtex.
Josh is holding all the zombies.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm doing no such thing.
The fuck you doing?
Trying to kill zombies with equipment.
I thought you were getting the free one.
No, the free one isn't coming down at all. So...
It comes down after 5 rounds once you unlock the...
Whoa, that's too long! So I might as well do this while I'm waiting.
5 rounds after what?
5 rounds after the lockdown.
Yeah.
Fire sale! Oh,
not gonna work.
Come on. War machine. Wow, I got the K-Swiss.
Swiss K?
Swiss kiss.
Damascus?
Syntex going out.
What? Where did you chicken get masochist? Excuse me?
You're welcome. I want a Berber. Where are all the Berbers?
You want a Berber?
Who the fuck ate all the Berbers?
I didn't.
Which Nick, one of you fat fucks ate the burgers?
Nick.
I didn't. Alright, I don't need
That's
it.
That's it. You're a fat bitch. Wee 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 w
Blew its head off. Enemy destroyed.
Why?
Because.
No doubt.
Fucking
why?
Run.
Because I was trapped in a corner.
You have turned?
Yeah.
Okay. I was about to say, did that come from my gun or your gun?
I don't have enough to call it another challenge.
Start the challenge.
I don't have enough!
For sake.
Now I do. Good lord.
Remain inside the bar. Where's the bar? But why?
It's remain inside the location.
Rare.
RXD.
Rar.
Oh, rar.
Come on, give me epic. Give me epic. Give me epic, please.
Oh my god.
You didn't have to use your self revive.
I didn't use my self revive, I used quick revive.
Oh. Fail.
Back to the fight, huh?
Oh my god.
Take them.
Stop it.
It's time to start another challenge.
Okay, stamina up again.
Double points.
I haven't bought any perks. This is an easy one.
Yeah. Ah, okay, that counts.
Epic.
Thank you.
They're losing.
No,
what do you mean, no legendary? What the hell? Give me a legendary.
Multiple hostiles down.
Pathetic.
It didn't give me a legendary either.
Yeah, but I was on epic for a long ass time.
Cool, right back to where I was.
To go across, god damn it.
Oh god.
Hi.
Aid rented.
Hi.
Thanks. It's
of course, as soon as I come in, there's no zombies from the kill. Fuck this game, I swear to god. After all the money I gave you guys, you know, you're gonna treat me like this?
Maybe this is why the game favors me, because I didn't spend any money until now.
That's backwards! I, you know, I'm like, oh, we should favor the guy who's literally giving us money.
Now they're favoring the other guy. So this that way...
dumb.
So that way he spends more money.
Exactly. They're making me favorable, and then in hopes that I would spend more. They already got you hooked on a phonic style. I already spent so much money on this game. They're like, nah, we don't need anything more from you. Time to work on someone else. Oh my god.
Where the fuck is that? Hold on, what? Oh.
Oh.
Right, the board room. That's the bunker, right?
Yep. I'm gonna go through this portal. Bye, Nick.
Bye.
Am I at the portal? Yeah.
I guess I should too.
Give me legendary.
Oh my god, I stood in there for 2 seconds.
Legendary.
Now I'm getting warmed up.
If I buy an ATT, does it take away the corrosive damage that are on it?
No. This game's the worst. This map's the worst.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
I didn't get it.
Okay, I've got this.
Alright, well, I'm coming up, so we'll see what I get. A perk! Oh, it gave me the milk kick. That's stupid. Your meteor thing should be already down. Social.
Yeah, it isn't. I've been here this whole time.
Like the lockdown at the like in front of the portal at the bunker, like leading towards the bunker? Is it that lockdown?
No, not that one. Maybe, I don't know.
Maybe.
Most likely.
Where's the arcade again?
Where you are? Where Burger Town is?
Where? Oh, there it is.
I got over here as well. All crouched. I can do it.
Your head there. Fight the zombie. Enemy to the They're losing.
Exfil available in your team.
World at war time. Why won't let me use my token? What the heck? Won't let me use my token.
That's weird.
I wanted to play World at War.
It won't let me fucking purchase anything from the crafting bench.
Try my luck. M60, wow. I don't want the gun we've been using.
Yeah, I'll take this.
A crossbow? I got a crossbow.
I got a horde coming in.
Cool.
Sending frag grenade. Undead neutralized.
Zombies outside.
Are you mine? Whose are you?
Not mine. Mine died a while ago.
Probably mine then.
Legendary! Oh, let's go.
Epic!
off a few.
This is it. Come on. Really? Dude! This is the third weapon! This is literally the third weapon I got in a row. My god, dude.
Hi.
Gosh dang it, social. Now! That's the Krig. Okay. Wow, the rooftops. And a sniper rifle. By the way, there's a bunch of zombies over here.
What the? Oh, I accidentally bought the MG82 off the wall. I didn't even see it. You're stupid. I thought you can only interact with things that are in, you know, you're looking at, that are in front of you, not behind you.
No, you can interact with anything.
Not the box! I don't know, that's the fucking box! It's like, no, you have to look at me!
Well, the box is a little girl, sometimes, so. Alright. I don't know which one's my third weapon. KSP?
So, how you doing?
Horrible!
Good?
Horrible. How do I know which one's my third gun?
Don't know. Don't care.
You don't. You shall never know.
But I need to know.
No, you don't.
Because I don't want to lose the Wonder Weapon.
Handgun. I'll take it.
If I get it.
Speak softly. Carry one of these. destroyed.
Well, the guns go in sequential order, right? Like, you just tap it, 1, 2, 3.
What do you mean?
Like, I have my weapon that I started off with. I push to switch my weapon, that's the second one. And then the one after that would be the third, right? It's not like it's 1, 3, 2 or something.
Actually,
some bullcrap like that.
Sometimes it is like that, like 1, 3, 2. I've had it like that before.
Oh, well, I lost it, so that's good.
Well, now you know which one was. Your kick.
It was the crossbow. Actually, no, it wasn't. It was the gift, though. Okay.
Go.
Oh, of course. Social already has the wonder weapon.
He does.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have
no, Shul's holding it in his hands.
I got it.
I have no idea what you are talking about.
I got it.
I can see it, Social. I'm not blind.
No, this is a bullfrog.
No, it isn't. You're holding a freaking purple axe.
No, this is a bullfrog.
No. Ooh, golden stoner.
Now we're just waiting on.
I just need one of those things where it's like, stand here. Dude, I love the look of this C-58 ray gun.
I love the look of this Milano I have. It's pretty great.
Epic. Come on, how much more zombies do I need? Legendary. Alright, come on game, work with me please. Everyone else has it.
What are you talking about? This is a Milano.
Said it was a bullfrog, so now you're just making up lies.
No, I do have a bullfrog. I'm not lying about the bullfrog. I do have a bullfrog. Second, my secondary is a Milano. Yep.
Wow, I got a PM6, or I got the AMP Pack-a-Punch.
What do you mean that's one weapon?
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Don't lie to yourself.
Social, did you get that like in the challenges or just from the
challenges? Because the fucking free one's not showing up right now.
Didn't know if that what was do you a mean? Lie.
It wasn't.
Where does it show up?
It shows up inside the gym. I think it's Jim's Donuts. The meteor always shows up there, but it's not. It hasn't came down. I think we have to do the lockdown in front of
the bunker,
like at the fuel station. Yeah.
Where's the box at?
That's a good question that I do not know the answer to. Chicken?
So it's not in here. Is it over at spawn?
What?
The box spawn at spawn?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it is, yep.
Great. Cool combat though. No one cares about it. Give me the freaking wonder weapon. Please. If you give me the wonder weapon, I will buy more items later. It's a type 63. Give me the thing I want. Yes!
You got it from the box?
I got it from the box.
Now, Easter Lantern. Activate the cutscene.
Push the button.
Where's the button?
That button.
I don't know where the button is.
No, I don't. I know where the button is, like it's on the wall, but like, I just looked around.
It's on like the far left wall from where PhD is.
TikTok Requiem. Once again, you're too late.
So that's the guy they sealed up in the ND Machina.
Yeah.
You brought me home.
Oh,
I have long awaited this day.
It's Orlov all over again.
What is my
dead?
What? Oh my!
40 Earth years.
And that's the sound of the guy that we kept on hearing every time we did a hold out.
Jason, I already knew who the Forsaken was.
Bro, he has the
Trojan horse,
camo.
Motherfucker.
Was at our door and you let him in. You have doomed us all.
All is not lost.
Oh shit.
Not yet.
Sam, What are you doing?
What I have to do, Reaver. God have us all. This is not your world to take!
Dude has... My man has no eyes.
Yeah.
Don't make fun of his face. Leave his face alone. He has a skin condition.
Alright, time to destroy the crystals.
I can hold him back for now, but please get to the town square.
No. There's a crystal at spawn, the crystal in the accelerator.
What the fuck?
The only accessible path has been overtaken by the Fae. An Ethereum neutralizer will be required for traversing.
You know, these circles are just as bad as the like the black chest orbs, I swear to God.
How dare you hear about it?
You're gonna have him eat it.
So I wonder, Dr. Peck, is this a genuine act of remorse?
Kill him.
Seriously? I can feel you expect that to work.
The abomination has already demonstrated its transformative effect on crystals. It should yield the desired result.
Full tank required.
That should do it.
Oh yeah, hold on, we gotta go do the lockdown. Right.
Yeah.
To get that part, okay.
Catalyzed to work properly. You can't carry that with your bare hands. Find me.
I have awaited this day.
Why not? What if I want to carry with my bare hands?
Everything dude, it's like the power stone. Okay, you can't just pick it up.
Yes, I can. No, I'm God.
You know, I'm the son of the planet.
The son of the planet. Jason, got here. Come on.
Yes, I know. I was double packing my axe. What? Can't I go that way? What the heck? Wait, how did you get over there? I forget. Did you go to the spawn?
No.
How do you get over there?
From the observation.
Okay.
The one that's right next to the PhD.
Oh, we're doing that crystal over there. Okay.
Yeah, we're doing the lockdown to get the part.
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta activate this at the same time.
Alright, I'm here.
Alright, I'm just gonna count down.
3, 2, 1.
It says cooling down. Why is it saying cooling down? I couldn't activate mine because it's saying cooling down.
Yeah, mine did say to it.
No. Maybe they were just overheated in the. Oh wait, hold on. We have to turn one of these valves, don't we? Or something of the sorts.
Don't know.
Cooling down. I need to take a pause and see what the heck we're doing wrong. Okay, they're all ready.
Alright.
3, 2, 1.
I'm not even there.
Oh, never mind. Oh, fuck. Gosh dang it, Nick.
What? You counted down? I didn't know he was here or not.
I was gonna do 3, 2, 1, go. but I probably didn't said that before.
And like I like in my head I was like, all right, he's gonna say go like now.
Alright, well now we have to wait again.
Yeah, my knife is razor sharp.
I'm gonna go pack a punch now.
I'm gonna go get myself some PhD. With that slippery sliding skills. Ooh. I probably should upgrade my armor, but no, it's fine. I'll go do that. We have time.
Target removed.
Alright, level 2. There we go.
I'm gonna go buy the rest of my perks.
It's cooling down.
It might be the end of the round.
Nope, I'm gonna go buy the rest of my perks. You can fuck off.
Yeah, let's say last. Or not, Jason. Oops.
I didn't know that would happen. Okay, tanks are ready.
Alright, hold on.
You devour my lies without.
You better be on your way back. You better not be like, you guys gotta wait until I get my perks.
Alright, all right, three, two, one, go! I'm lagging.
That's a lot of fire sales we've been getting.
I'm just gonna stand here and swing. Oh, no longer doing that. Blasting time. So I started blasting. There we go.
Now we can go.
Now we can go carry the crystals.
Yeah.
But now we can go do the lockdown.
We just did.
Or not the lockdown, the crystal thingy magic.
Where are crystal thingy magic?
I feel like we were supposed to do the lockdown first before the crystals.
Yeah.
But we shot two of the crystal things. They disappear after a while. So Oh, that's fire, that's fire. Where are you guys?
I'm at spawn.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm at the one above the zone 5.
Dude, I can't shoot these things. Like, I'm shooting them, but it doesn't seem to be, like, doing any damage.
I'm on the way.
15 hostiles removed.
You have to use your gun axe thing.
Yeah, I know.
You got it.
It's gonna kill all of us.
It huh? Someone put something in the ball.
Oh yeah, that was me.
Still. I can't even kill him with the axe.
I think I broke it.
Did you just kill the thing?
No. Thing's right there. Now I can kill the thing.
Elite hostile executed.
3 crystals should be enough to fuel the neutralizer.
One more. The one above zone 5. Josh already did that one.
No, I'm doing it right now. I have to get one more orb. And it's a pain in the ass to get.
Right.
I'm on the way. Oh, it's the fast one. Why is this so hard? Oh, Mangwood's back.
Got it.
Your actions are futile.
I missed.
Got there it. We go. He hit it.
Oh.
Kill the boy. Where did you drop it?
I got it.
You did?
Yeah, you already got it.
Oh yeah, we got the full thing. Now where do we put it?
Now we have to build the rest of it.
Rich, we gotta get another abomination to like bring him into like the boardroom or whatever.
Oh, I wish I could buy a fucking RC car, but I can't.
Oh no, no, you need a dead wire, right?
Oh yeah. I thought I had dead wire. Never mind.
Dead wire, shoot a zombie like in the arcade next to that one game. Yeah. Okay.
I'll go get dead wire. I have enough money for it.
Bring me a zombie.
Huh. That's interesting.
What?
I only am able to put brain rot on the ray gun. Just let me put any other of the elements on. The only option he gives me to put on it was brain rot.
Yeah, because it has that damage already built
in. It's ready!
Do you know where do you know where to drive it?
No, that's why I'm letting you do it. Plus, I don't have enough points.
You gotta drive it into like the TV store across the street.
And I'm aware of that, but I don't have enough points.
The TV store? Where am I driving it into the TV store? I can drive it.
Behind the counter, there is a vent. It will pop off. You go through that vent, and then like in that room, just do like a jump and like explode it. Explode the RC car while you jump it. A part should come out.
Take it to the vent and blow it up.
No, go. Keep going back here. Going in there.
Ah.
Make sure the zombie doesn't hit it. It will.
It won't let me go all the way back in there. What the heck?
Did the vent pop off?
Oh, did I do it?
You got it. Yep.
Okay.
Alright, we just need a mega. Not mega sound. An abomination. And bring him into the bunker area.
Skies are open. Should XP be needed?
That's so cool. Well, finding one of the big guys shouldn't be that hard. I'm gonna go buy some perks.
Now I'm getting warmed up. Neutralize.
I'm gonna buy every perk but milk.
Why not milk?
Because milk cake is. I don't need the ray gun.
What about ammo?
Raptor 1 will pick up like what ammo. Soldier on, Requiem.
Yeah, fine. I'll buy milk. Just because I know I'm not
gonna. You have 10 perks if you're not gonna get all 10.
Because one of them is stupid.
He has a point.
Isn't there like you know, three of them that are stupid among the community.
Should have been double tap.
Now I'm getting serious.
The two perks no one likes are Tombstone and Neil Kick.
And Death Perception. Some people don't like Death Perception.
Those people are just idiots. This Death Perception is amazing.
Man, I'm getting tired.
You like my axe, my ethereal axe. You cannot afford for this ethereal axe.
Your arms are broken.
Cool.
Fix them.
No.
Go to the hospital. Fix your arms so you can jerk off again. Thanks. For the sake of everything good.
Where's the big guy?
He hasn't spawned in yet.
Why not?
I don't know.
She'd be spawning in by now. Also, why don't we have a max ammo round? Every other map had a form of a max ammo round.
We don't talk about that.
I don't think Firebase E does, actually.
Yeah, it does. It's the Mangler. Or the... not the Mangler, it's the... what they call them?
Hell
Mimics.
Hell yeah, but is it?
Yeah.
No, the fucking hell ass never came until like round 25. And even then.
No, the mimics. There was a round of mimics.
No.
Yeah.
Do you want to play Firebase Z after this?
No, I'm going to bed after this. Maybe. We'll see.
You just don't want to be proved wrong.
Well, there's a Mangler.
Special threat is taken.
Why does this happen to us? We did nothing wrong. Tombstone. Oh, I found the big boy. Where do I need to bring him?
Into the bunker.
I'm in the bunker. We're in the bunker.
There's a room with like a long table.
Oh, so right next to the perk machine. Okay.
Yep, and then in one of the corners, there's gonna be like a giant like boulder thing on the pillar.
Oh, you're here too. Okay.
So we just need him to charge at this wall here.
Okay.
Come on, charge at me. Perfect. There we go.
Alright. Let's assemble that fight.
What the heck was that?
And then I think at this point, once we build the neutralizer, we go into boss fight. So if you're ready, then you're ready.
I mean, I have two packed weapons.
So are you ready?
Oh, I mean, I'm ready. I have a twice packed gun and then a twice packed a wonder weapon. And I have all the perks, so I'm ready.
Yeah. Sasha, you ready?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, let's do it. Start her up.
There's a specific spot where they go build this at.
Yeah, I know.
Unless I'm like missing something, like you know, like is it boss fight right after this, or am I missing something?
Probably. Alright.
Oh yeah, this. Okay, yeah.
I'm trying.
Forgot about this.
Oh, it's so cute, look at it. It's a ball.
The team's on their way.
Oh, do you just gotta kill zombies to re-energize it?
No, we gotta shoot these, like, the red crystals, grab the crystal and put it back in. I don't know if I grabbed that one.
Work starts at 4:30. We'll say 11:30. There's a crystal up there.
Nah, I can't see your way up there.
There's a ladder right here.
Hello? Okay.
It's not move. We all have to be here within the bubble before it moves.
There's one right here.
Going for the one right here. Oh shoot, nope. Got it. I'm teleporting.
We need more fuel. I don't see any more crystals.
I got one. I think we have enough to get to the end.
Oh, please.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh shit.
Oh, yay.
Oh, this must be a rough boss fight then. Fucking puts all this shit here.
I don't like this. Death machine. As well as a self.
Yeah, self revive. Definitely.
I wish I could upgrade my shit to fucking tier 3, but I can't.
Right. Alright, Shatter Pass is on. Here we go.
Dead?
Hello!
I'm hopping on. The laser cannon's offline.
Yeah, we gotta let some of that charge it up. So,
so we have to.
Yeah. But first, break the armor off of Forsaken, real quick. Shoot his shoulders.
Oh.
Oh. Who was there? Social, you got fucking smashed! Monkey!
Monkey bomb out!
Hey, at least there's no timer on this one.
You told me to close doors, that monkey.
Oh my god, dude. His armor is so strong. I broke it. I broke his left shoulder one.
I'm battling a mimic.
Now I'm getting warmed up.
Do we have to kill zombies underneath?
Yeah.
Axes?
And then, and then she, she then charges up the cannon.
Brain either down.
I'm gonna shoot his right shoulder now. Oh my god, dude.
I hit them exactly where I wanted.
Oh, broke. God.
Alright, kill the zombies underneath her. Charge up the cannon. My armor broke.
Do your thing, I'm trying to protect you.
Undead pest has been exterminated. Yeah, we're gonna go do the same thing.
What are you aiming at? The red part?
Yeah, the red part.
Alright, I got this.
One less enemy enforcer.
No, I'm being frozen.
Ow.
Alright, Sophia's got this.
Nice.
Oh my god. This is so shaky.
What?
Uh-oh.
What?
So eager to stop me. Would you like to see how that story ends?
Oh,
no one,
escapes alive.
I don't like this.
Should you defeat me?
Go through the portal!
Is Maxis gonna ruin the world?
Or maybe I can
shoot his stomach!
I cannot stay here!
Oh my god! Can these zombies literally go fuck themselves?
Alright, his shield broke.
Alright, then... then cannon it up.
Is that... Sophia?
What?
What's behind us? The
what
cube.
The fuck?
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, is that Sophia?
That might be Sophia.
I'm being frozen.
Alright, cover me.
I am so much more
than you. Oh my god. So close. Ow.
He's healing up. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. There's a panzer.
I knew it!
No.
Death machine deployed.
We gotta destroy his face next, I believe. Yeah, his face.
You mean his head?
His face.
His head.
I'm going for it. Or not. Go!
No.
Shoot his face! His face! His face! Social, you fuckhead.
I know.
How many times did
I saw
say
red.
His face? How many times did I say his face? Ah!
You can shoot his stomach.
He's using dead wire.
The stomach doesn't do any damage. I'm watching
Social
destroy, like, shoot his stomach and
wasn't
doing anything.
So now we go for his face.
His health wasn't going down. Oh god. Yes!
Oh gosh.
What's happening?
Weaver, the phase is expanding.
What's happening? I'm gonna die!
Yeah, we all are.
We're getting reports about break zones expanding around the globe.
You will not consume this world! Not as long as I am here!
Sam, whatever you're thinking of doing, don't do it!
She's gonna go in his mouth.
Bad person, Weaver. I am a good soul.
Is she actually gonna sacrifice herself?
I know what
no.
I have to do.
We have yet to see Eddie. Come on. Where is he?
This is the only way.
Oh.
No.
God damn it.
Oh, Sophia.
She's gone. Back into the dark ether.
Oh, she's not dead. Okay.
The Forsaken is secure. Dimensional breaches.
Oh, that's the pod thing that they were capturing him in. That's what that is. That isn't Sophia.
It's done.
Oh, not the music! Not the music! Turn that shit off!
It is Weaver. It isn't Hudson.
That's no, he was just operating. He's always operating from that table.
Yeah. I feel like this is gonna get copyrighted just for this song. Bye, Revanoff.
Is that Marlton? That's no, that's Adler.
No, that's not Reznov. It's the other agent that we saw in Final Fantasy.
Sealed. Nax is locked within the dark ether. She is no longer a problem for Project. She's no longer what? What is happening?
Wait, they're stop. All being arrested.
Oh my god.
They're all being arrested, no.
No, we're being arrested.
Weaver too? Oh, dude. Come on! Who is this motherfucker? Hudson, that's for sure.
It's Edward.
It's Eddie.
Yeah, wait, is it?
It's Eddie.
Oh my god, yeah, I know those. Yes! Oh my god! Are you for real? What? Oh, there's more.
5 years later. That's what. That's Peck.
Yeah, that's Peck. Here.
Are you sure? There's nothing there. What is it you're looking for?
Looking for.
Requiem.
Requiem.
Some old friends.
What, he survived the blast?
Do you hear the.
The story will continue.
Will continue. Oh my god.
Oh my Jesus Christ. Best cutscene.
Yes.
Best cutscene so far.
It's Eddie. Oh my god.
Oh, I did it.
It was all Eddie. Oh, it was all god. Eddie's doing.
Ricktofen. Coming. Fuck.